In this video, you will learn how to find books at Saddleback College Library using a basic keyword search. You can search for books from the library website, saddleback.edu/library. To do a keyword search, enter your search terms in the box located in the center of the homepage of the library's website. Once you click Submit, you'll see a list of items that match your search. The catalog by default will search for all materials located at Saddleback. These first few results include e-journals and e-books. But you may see articles, films, CDs, and more in your results list. The types of sources that match your search can be seen under the format section. If you're interested in just finding print books, you can easily filter out other formats by using the options on the left side of your screen under the format section. Here you'll see the top formats from your results. You'll see over 800 results or books, and selecting this will remove all other formats from the list. But you'll still have both print books and ebooks in the list. To limit your search to just print books, click on the Print Book button. This will list all the print books that match your search. Now your results should only include print books. If you see a print book that has a red View eBook button underneath the book cover, we have both the print and ebook formats for you in that title. Clicking on this button will take you straight to the ebook contents. Just remember that if you're off campus, you'll first be asked to log in with your Saddleback username and password before you can view the ebook. In your search results list, you'll see more ways that you can refine your search results. You may want to just see some books published recently. Here are the most recent print books that match the search. As an example with this book, you will see the title in red with the authors listed below. You can also see when the book was published. For print books, you will see the availability of the item as well as where it's shelved. This is called the call number, and you'll need this information to find the book on the shelf in the library. Below the basic details of the book, you might also see an abstract or summary, and this will help you determine if the book is relevant to your research. If you want to see more information about a book, click on the title. At the top of the book record page, you'll see the basic information about the book, along with options to save this page, email it to someone, or get a citation. You can also get a static URL for this page in the catalog. Beneath that, you will also find some more details, such as how many pages the book has and a table of contents, which can also help you determine the book's relevancy. Here you'll also see a list of subject terms. These terms describe what the book is about. Looking at the subject terms that a relevant book has been assigned can be helpful to your research in a couple of ways. Subject terms can give you more ideas about which keywords to use when searching for your topic, and they can also help you find more resources about your topic. Clicking on a subject term will take you to other titles in the library that have been assigned to that term. At the bottom of the book record page, you can use the Browse Shelf option to see what other print books the library owns on the same topic. That's the end of this video. If you have any questions, come see us at the reference desk, call us, chat us, text us, or Zoom with us online.